because it is almost impossible to communicate with you on a one-to-one basis, but I need to use this open letter format to communicate with you if it's possible. First of all, it may be a third party, and not from you directly, but I have some security issues with using your product. Generally, as I have found your product has been extremely useful in detecting and protecting my systems very, very well. It was my experience that while looking at some Islamic sites, on the internet for the purpose of gaining more insight to the culture and religion to gain a better understanding to the differences between Christian and Islamic and what all the fuss is about. Another area for the investigation of my security request of Merton could be that the persons highlighting the reference to Islam could have been Australian authorities looking for terror links, as they are desperately seeking information on terror and people in Australia becoming radicalized in Islamic ways. After gathering the information and creating some files to correlate the information to create a visual graphic animation with as I get to understand it better. After a few days, I had a pop-up alert from Norton requesting that they do a scan of my system. Then as I return to my work, I have noticed that any reference I had which has or was related to Islamic research had all been highlighted in a blue text. And the way and how I know it happened at the same time as your scan of my system is that I have three other systems that never go online, as well as the time frame of the scan and the data scan detection system I have created. It could well have been a spyware that came in at the same time as your scan was occurring. At about the same time, as I know, it all only takes a bit second to occur. Yours truly, QP.